Tyler Woods, 25, was shot and killed in the southeast Portland neighborhood Friday, September 26th. The next day, there was a memorial for him near where he was shot. Police are still looking for the suspect.